Welcome to this instructional video on how to compile and run an Easytrieve program on the mainframe. This video will demonstrate how to achieve that directly from the VS Code IDE using the Easytrieve language support extension. Once the desired program changes have been made to the Easytrieve code, the next step you have to do is to wrap the Easytrieve program with the JCL and submit it to the mainframe. Before we are able to do so, we need to configure the VS Code extension settings, which will then be used to generate the JCL for the Easytrieve program execution. Let's have a look at these settings. The first setting is CBAA load, where you specify the step libraries to be used in the JCL. These libraries are delimited by a semicolon. The next thing to set up is Easytrieve DSN, which is the field where you specify a pre-created dataset name where the Easytrieve program will be uploaded. An existing options table can be specified in the EZO PTBL, which will then be used in the generated JCL. If the options table is not specified, the default options table would be created on the fly in the generated JCL. If a Windows options table exists, those options will be used for the created options table. A free flow job card can be added to the job card field, and it has to be in the JCL format. Settings, such as the input, output files, and other DD statements that are required for the execution of Easytrieve programs, can be provided in a file. In order to do so, the file name has to be in a format of filename.dsn. The data in this file needs to be in JCL format, and this will be used as it is specified in the generated JCL. Once the extension is configured and changes to Easytrieve code have been made, you can generate the JCL. To do so, simply right-click on the Easytrieve program file and select Generate JCL. A JCL will be generated with the same name as the Easytrieve program with .jcl extension. Before uploading the JCL back to the mainframe, you can also check the JCL syntax via one of the other Broadcom's VS Code extensions called JCL Language Support. The Easytrieve program is referenced here from the dataset provided in the EZT DSN setting. In order to upload the Easytrieve program to dataset, right-click on the Easytrieve program file and select Upload EZT to Mainframe. The generated JCL can be stored back to the mainframe, which can then be executed via extension called Zoe Explorer. For now, this is achieved via command line interface, but once the Zoe develops the capability to submit the JCL right from the workspace, this process will be even more simpler. The output is displayed in the terminal, so we can immediately validate the output with the changes we have made to the Easytrieve source code without the need to switch from the IDE. For more information on the Easytrieve VS Code extension, please visit Visual Studio Code Marketplace. Thank you.